Hello, let's learn about positive and negative. So, positive is a good thing. Like, if you think positively, you're like good. Positive is like a good thing, and negative is not really good. No? So, example, you have a friend. And she or he is sad. And that friend, what do you call that kind of emotion? It's a negative emotion. Okay, so negative thoughts aside, making you stressed, but positive thoughts are making you comfortable.